Hi, my name is Mehran, and I'm a 3D artist with over 10 years of experience in creating cinematic animations and hyperspace. I began my career using traditional pipelines and offline renderers, but with the advent of technology and real-time rendering, I quickly switched to new and fast real-time rendering solutions like Unreal. In addition to rendering, I also strive for fast results in the animation department. After years of working with MotionBuilder and Maya, I finally came across a piece of software called iClone. I have watched iClone grow from a hobbyist animation app to a fully fledged production software. And with the release of version 8, I decided to incorporate it into my day-to-day workflow. I first used iClone in my Batman fan-made animation. I created a test teaser using the awesome Reallusion hand-to-hand combat patch. Edited and combined the motions in iClone myself and then exported them to Unreal for the final rendering. I was blown away by the speed and quality of these softwares and the opportunities it gave me to single-handedly create a 40-second teaser in just 1 week. After receiving overwhelmingly positive response from many CG artists, I decided to remake my teaser with a proper story, models, and scenery. Using a professional pipeline, again with the help of iClone and Unreal. The final animation will be 5 minutes long, and I hope you enjoy my journey through making this short film, just like I did.